know, my mother sold a pushcart, you know, three wheelers outside the first polytechnic in Singapore, the Singapore Polytechnic, you know, Prince Edward Road. I look at the kids and I say, well, not bad, huh? They're all studying, all these polytechnic kids. I was telling myself, perhaps one day, you know, I will also go to the polytechnic, I'll get a diploma, and then, okay, I can get a good job, take care of myself and my mother.
Dad passed away when I was 13 years old. Then I think when I was sec 2, 14 years old, I decided to quit school. And just to help my mom, that time she was struggling.
My father passed away when I was 15 years old. On that very day, I saw the fear in my mom. Later on, I realized it's more out of anxiety of how long the money might last.
One day I was at assembly, my uniform was going to fall apart, you know, because it was so worn out, it was basically threadbare. So one senior teacher came to me and she said, girl, it's about time that you change your school uniform. I just kept quiet. I wanted to tell her if I could change my uniform, I would change long time ago. There's no need for you to tell me. I don't have a new uniform. I had that one particular uniform, wash and wear, wash and wear.
When I was 8 years old, at that time, my mom always ordered this French loaf to be delivered to the home. One day, I saw a 90-cent additional charge on the bill. My mom told me it's the delivery charge. So I told her, you give me the 90 cent, I will go and buy the loaf every day. That was the first time I learned to earn my own keep.
First job I had was a grass cutting job, just in a field somewhere. Then after that, I got another job working in a plywood factory, making planks and all that. After that, I went to apply for a job that not far from my house, and I got a mechanic workshop. I think that's where the engineering instinct came to me. You know, I can, oh, this is something that I like. Dirty, you know, oil all the time. And the beauty about it is after you fix the engine, you manage to start it, you know. And I love it, you know.
But one thing good about growing up then, because to some extent, since my mother was always so busy, you just have to rely on your own wits to survive. You know, to look out for dangers, you know, you become very street smart.